slain Coffs Harbour surfer Kye Schaefer is being remembered by loved ones for his cheeky nature and heart of gold. The 22-year-old has become the latest victim of a recent surge in knife crime in our state, fatally stabbed at a beach car park yesterday morning. As his devastated family come to terms with their loss, police are tonight hunting his killer.
A young man and his loyal dog who loved the ocean.
Happy birthday, dear Kye.
Kye Schaefer turned that love into a passion for surfing at the beach where his life was taken too soon.
Torn to shreds. Can't comprehend exactly what's happened. So I was shocked and then just bore my eyes out.
People we love, pass sometimes, sometimes it's old age, sometimes it's a terrible accident, and for our family right now, it's just murder. It's just a senseless murder.
Kye was found in this car park by other beachgoers, stabbed at least 8 times. He was rushed to Coffs Harbour Hospital, the emergency department where his mum works. Today, she came to the scene with his sister, friends and family trying to grasp the depth of their loss, while his attacker, still unknown, remains on the run.
He was just coming back from a surf, stabbed 8 times. What on earth is going on?
Flowers have been growing here, tributes flowing online too. His family choosing to remember a cheeky young man who saw the best in the world.
He loved to laugh. Look, more than anything else, he just had a heart of gold. He really did. Gentle, caring nature was his greatest asset.
They want tougher knife laws, but their priority now is to let police find his killer.
Best person you, that's why it's torn me.
A 22-year-old stonemason with a heart of gold.
Happy birthday!
Kasiah Dawn for 10 News First.